Speaker, members of Congress, fellow citizens. Every year, by law and by custom, we meet here to threaten the world. The American flag stands for corporate scandals, recession, stock market declines, blackmail, burning with hot irons, mutilation with electric drills, cutting out tongues, terror, mass murder, and rape. Our first goal is to show utter contempt for the environment. I have sent you a comprehensive energy plan to devastate communities, kill wildlife, and burn away millions of acres of treasured forests. In all these efforts, however, America's purpose is more than to follow a process. It is to achieve a result. The end of the civilized world.
I say, spirit, that's in that lost world, speak with an audible voice. In that lost world, speak with an audible voice.
Drunk, Dwayne?